Well, whether it's a beautiful day or a rainy day, as is the case today, it's always a joy to be at Wembley Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And what we've got coming up for you is group stage action from the Cup. It's England up against Portugal.
Well, Derek, this will be tense. Both teams know that a loss here and they'll be in terrible trouble. Let's hope it's not a cagey affair and we see some good football.
The England first 11.
Well, in this shape, their two holding midfield players will be key today. If they can get on the ball and dictate the play, protect the two centre-backs, it will then allow the attacking players to show their creative quality.
Here's how it looks for Portugal.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations, and their movement is also very good. But it's the midfield three that will need to control the flow of the game.
And they kick off here. Crossing opportunity. Giving them a different option by moving in field. Spot on with that tackle. Well, they're doing a fine job of applying pressure here, not giving their opponents time to think or get out of their own half. Long-range effort, easy save. Portugal being afforded too much space here. Wonderfully weighted pass. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. Well, the truth of the matter is, she didn't really make the goalkeeper work very much at all. She's made a really important challenge. Bronze. Going to be a throw-in for Portugal here. An important interception. And she moves the ball with intent. Well, the fans are begging for a shot. And a goal it is! But offside is the verdict.
Well, that was really close. Great decision by the assistant.
That's a good looking ball. Katarina Amado. Jessica Silva. Options in the centre. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Well, she's on her game. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Can't miss, surely. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running.
Well, as you can see, the defending is all over the place. That's far too easy for the attackers. The goalkeeper's got absolutely no chance there.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, she really deserves credit for that challenge. Greenwood. Here's Kirby now. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, a yellow card so early in this one, Stuart.
Well, it doesn't matter how early it is in the game. That's a poor challenge and deserved a booking.
Was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Being pressed and pressed high. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? And the flag does go up offside. And very deftly cut out. Ellen White. Jessica Silva. Pinto. England recovering possession well. There to take it away. Dolores Silva. Oh, great attacking play. And the keeper there to deal with it. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, sadly, too straight to worry the goalkeeper that time. Fran Kirby. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, it was a promising avenue of attack, but the momentum has been halted, and you wouldn't be surprised to see the card handed out. Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Well, doesn't have to do it on her own. Well, let's see about the cross. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now.
Well, just look at this again. Great technique, good accuracy, and enough power to beat the keeper. That's an excellent goal.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Diana Silva, just the challenge that was required. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Carol Costa. Take it away. Good technique displayed. The fans in favour of the shot here. Oh, a fantastic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, she showed her class there. Closes the angle down, makes herself big. It's a really good stop.
Corner kick played in. Not really the ideal clearance. Very quick thinking there. Counter-attacking, very much an option. In the right place to cut out the pass. Teammates available. Chance to reduce the arrears, and there it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. And taking it away. And teammates around her. It should be. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Dolores Silva. And Portugal moving the ball with purpose, but timely defending when it mattered. Could be troublesome. Putting it wide from there. A pity, really. goalkeeper blunder. A smart stop here. Delivering it. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. England unable to hang on to the ball. And Portugal moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Oh, surely! Well, the keeper had to concentrate. Now the delivery. Pressing high to win the ball. Well, really on top of her game. Oh, it might be. Oh, a nearly moment, but not quite good enough.
Well, you certainly can't fault them for effort. They keep applying the pressure, and if they can just nick one, they're right back in this.
Determined defending. Could be a chance to break here. They've given it away. No space for them here. Well, the fans want her to take on the shot, and gobbled up with ease by the keeper. She has teammates around her. Oh, a golden opportunity for her. Save, but still a chance. Surely. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one, but they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
So, underway again, and England really beginning to run away with this now. The scoreline threatening to get ugly here. Borges, Dolores Silva, in the right place to cut out the pass. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Defenders need to cover, and what an opportunity this is for her. And she's kept it out. And there's the delivery. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. England couldn't hang on to the ball. opportunity. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And then just look at the finish. That's a brilliant volley, good technique, and the perfect contact.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Now she could do a bit of damage. Well, she's certainly not alone. But they took care of the situation defensively. Well, pressing really high. The fans imploring her to shoot. Well, for power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8.
Well, England have controlled possession, as you can see, and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Yes, really going so well for them, and who knows, they might be able to craft another opportunity. Well, really intense pressure applied. This might be ideal for the counter. Andrea Norton. Moving forward effectively. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Well, doesn't have to do it on her own. Oh, the threat is there.
Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here it is again, and I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. And that was a very fine read. Norton. Jessica Silva. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And with that, the first half comes to an end here at Wembley Stadium. Well, the fans are begging for a shot. And a goal it is! But offside is the verdict.
Well, that was really close. Great.
Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Can't miss, surely. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running. Here's Kirby now. Well, a yellow card so early in this one. And the keeper there to deal with it. Fran Kirby. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, let's see about the cross. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now. Good technique displayed. And there it is! Still life left in this game. And they have them. And teammates around her. It should be. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. Oh, goalkeeper blunder. A smart stop here. Oh, surely. Well, the keeper had to concentrate. Well, really on top of her game. Oh, it might be. Oh, a nearly moment, but not quite good enough.
Well, you certainly can't fault them for effort. They keep applying the pressure.
Save, but still a chance. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that. And what an opportunity this is for her. And she's kept it out. Opportunity. For power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8. Oh, the threat is there.
Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
So back underway here into the second half. Making a bit of headway. And you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today.
Well, here it is. Head down, hit through the ball, and get it on target. That's a top-class finish. There was no stopping that.
Jessica Silva. Silva. She's made a really good intervention there. Good looking sequence. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Now, can the keeper deal with the pressure? Sound piece of goalkeeping.
physically strong and secure on the ball. Well, she wanted to let the play flow, but in the end decided that that wasn't possible. Pressing high to win the ball. White racing forward, trying to catch them out. That's useful play. Takes the shot. And the keeper was there. She did her job. Williamson. On to Greenwood. Went in strongly, decisively. Just the challenge that was required. And beating the defender. Can they convert? Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
So the corner played into the box. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly delivery into the box couldn't have been any better. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
Nicely cut out. Andrea Norton. And possession given away. Amado.
Just look at the celebrations.
Well, just look at this again. Great technique, good accuracy, and enough power to beat the keeper. That's an excellent goal.
Alex Greenwood. Portugal have control of the ball again here.
Oh, she's in here. And there is courageous goalkeeping for you.
But it's also good goalkeeping. She did so well to get down to the feet of the striker. Really good bit of play from her.
Couldn't keep it.
Well, it was a risky challenge, but brilliantly executed.
Hemp.
Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Opportunity here. And strike, and pushed onto the woodwork.
That's really good and effective physical play.
Oh, big opportunity. Well, it still could be dangerous. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now.
Well, that's one for them to pursue. Is it going to be? Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, as the replay shows, it all started with that perfectly weighted ball over the top of the back line. And just look at this volley. She reads the fly to the ball and then just smashes it with her laces beyond the keeper. That is brilliant.
If you've lost your mobile phone, can you please make your way to reception after the game? Thank you.
A really effective shielding under pressure. Greenwood. There to win it back. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Really nice ball. And the keeper did more than enough. Trying to pick out a teammate. Oh, super header, but the goalkeeper was up to the task. Corner again. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Playing it short. Silva. The ball back with England there.
And the referee says penalty.
Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card. I think the referee is right here.
Attempted.
Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping.
Corner kick played in. Able to deal with the threat. Running with the ball confidently. Body in the way. A wonderful intervention. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Andrea Norton. And that'll be a Portugal throw. Carolina Menge. Jessica Silva. Into the advanced position. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Mensch. Jessica Silva. Firing it towards goal. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Can someone get on the end of this? And she moves the ball with intent, but nothing comes of it. Well, shielding the ball admirably. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Oh, in with a chance! And denied by the keeper. Impressive. I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Happy to take on the shot. That's a routine take. Unable to keep the ball. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Jessica Silva. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And if you've already received a yellow card, you surely want to stay away from that sort of challenge. Time for a change then. And what an opportunity this is for her. And that is textbook goalkeeping.
Well, she made it look so difficult for the striker. That's a really good stop from the keeper. Great positioning.
And giving it away. Plenty of support here. The outcome is a goal kick here. Alex Greenwood. And that is offside. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Carolina Menge.
Very quick thinking there.
And the counter looks on here. Options available. They need to get bodies back. But really sticking to their task defensively. Good looking sequence. Oh, she's made a crucial tackle there. Ellen White. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Can she find the right pass? And let's give credit to the defending. Running with the ball confidently. And the keeper was up to the task. And now the delivery. Determined defending. Jill Scott. Lauren Hemp. Good technique displayed. Supporters making themselves heard.
Of goals, no let up here.
Well, here it is again. What a good build up this is. Quick, incisive passing, clever movement, and all done at pace, which led to a simple finish. That's a real joy to watch.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Greenwood. Possession lost, intercepted. Well, she's certainly not alone. Now, can she put this one away? And you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today.
Well, here it is again, and they've taken their goal well, but the defending was non-existent. That should never happen.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Andrea Norton. Really good challenge.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 6 minutes.
Now, who can she play it to? Strong play here. And there she is, in with a chance. Oh, a goal! She's gone and done it! She's gone and found the net!
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
Carolina Menge.
She's made a really important challenge. Stanway. Now with Scott. Greenwood. And getting the better of her marker. Well, you have to say, an opportunity squandered. She went for power, but might be regretting that now. And support available. Can they get in behind them? Might be a chance here. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here it is. Head down, hit through the ball, and get it on target. That's a top-class finish. There was no stopping that.
In position here to protect the ball. Plenty of support here. She just doesn't want to give the ball away. A real opening now. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.
Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Can't miss, surely. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running. Now let's see about the cross. And a goal! To increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now. And teammates around her. It should be. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. Save, but still a chance. And a goal. Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that. Oh, the threat is there. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. And you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today. So the corner played into the box. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and stop. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations. Is it going to be? Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that. Good technique displayed. Supporters making themselves heard. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. Now, can she put this one away? And you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today. Might be a chance here. And in! Oh, yes!
Exactly what they were hoping to produce.